ಶ್ರೀಮಾನ್ ವೆಂಕಟನಾಥಾರ್ಯ ಕವಿತಾರ್ಕಿಕ ಕೇಸರಿ ವೇದಾಂತ ಆಚಾರ್ಯವರಿಯೋ ಮೇ ಸನ್ನಿಧತ್ತಾಂ ಸದಾ ಹೃದಿ. ಆಳ್ವಾರ್ ಕುಲಶೇಖರ ಆಳ್ವಾರ್ ಇನ್ ಮುಕುಂದಮಾಲ ದ ಲಾಸ್ಟ್ ವರ್ಸಸ್ ಹೀ ಗೇವನ್ ಉಪದೇಶಂ ಅಬೌಟ್ ಮೂಲಮಂತ್ರ ಅನುಸಂಧಾನಪೂರ್ವಕ ಉಪದೇಶಂ ವಿತ್ ಅಷ್ಟಾಕ್ಷರ ಮಂತ್ರಂ One needs to meditate on Mukunda Anubhavam. He advised the entire humanity, the worldly people, to the Lokam, that you need to be devoted, have the mantra anushtanam, and then have the Mukunda Anubhavam. And some of them who listened to the Alvar followed, and they also had brimmed ವಿತ್ ಭಗವದ್ ಭಕ್ತಿ. ಆಹ್ಲಾದ ಶೀತ ನೇತ್ರಾಂಬು ಪುಳಕೀಕೃತ ಗಾತ್ರವಾನ್ ಸದಾ ಪರಗುಣಾವಿಷ್ಟೋ ದ್ರಷ್ಟವ್ಯ ಸರ್ವದೇಹಿಭಿ. ಇನ್ ವೆನ್ ಸಂಬಡಿ ಈಸ್ ಫ್ಲಡೆಡ್ ವಿತ್ ಭಗವದ್ ಭಕ್ತಿ, ದೇರ್ ವುಡ್ ಬಿ ಆಹ್ಲಾದ ಶೀತ ನೇತ್ರಾಂಬು. ವಿಷ್ಣು ಧರ್ಮಂ ಸೇಸ್, when one meditates on Emperuman Mahavishnu, thinking of him uninterruptedly again and again and again, immersing oneself into the blissful Peranandam of enjoying Bhagavad Kalyana Gunas, Bhagavad Rupam, Bhagavad Darshan, Bhagavad Divya Mangala Vigraham, his exquisite beauty, his vatsalyam, his gambhiryam, his dayalu, his ananta kalyana gunam, saulabhyam, sausilyam, swamitvam, vatsalyam. And when one is flooded with aparimita bhakti and it's overflowing, at that time he gets goose pimples. Ahlada sheeta netrambuhu pulakikrita gatravam ಸದಾ ಪರಗುಣಾವಿಷ್ಟೌ ದ್ರಷ್ಟವ್ಯ ಸರ್ವದೇಹಿಭಿಹಿ. ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಹಿ ಗೆಟ್ಸ್ ಗೂಸ್ ಪಿಂಪಲ್ಸ್, ಹಿಸ್ ಐಸ್ ಆರ್ ಫಿಲ್ಡ್ ವಿತ್ ಆನಂದ ಬಾಷ್ಪಂ. ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಹೀ ದಟ್ ಭಕ್ತನ್ ಮೆಡಿಟೇಟ್ಸ್ ಆನ್ ದ ಕಲ್ಯಾಣ ಗುಣಾಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಎಂಪೆರುಮಾನ್ ಸೇಸ್ ವಿಷ್ಣು ಧರ್ಮ. ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ವೆನ್ ಆಳ್ವಾರ್ ಸೀಸ್ ದ ಭಕ್ತಾಸ್ ಅರೌಂಡ್ ಹಿಮ್ ಆನ್ ಸಿಮಿಲರ್ ಫ್ಯಾಷನ್, ಹಿ ಗೆಟ್ಸ್ ಥ್ರಿಲ್ಡ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಬ್ಲಿಸ್ಫುಲ್. And immediately he thinks that Shreyomsi Bahu Vignani, in every good deed that we want to do, we want to perform, there is 101 hurdle. If you want to do japam, immediately your spouse will call you, your children will jump on you, there will be a phone, there will be a distraction, you yourself will look into the WhatsApp. And Shreyomsi Bahu Vignani Bhavanti Mahatamapi ಅಶ್ರೇಯಸಿ ಪ್ರವೃತ್ತೇತು ಕುತ್ರಯಾಂತಿ ವಿಧ ವಿಘಾತಕಾಹ. ಈವನ್ ಫಾರ್ ದ ಎಲ್ಡರ್ಲಿ ಸ್ಕಾಲರ್ಲಿ ರಿಷೀಸ್, ವೆನ್ ಸೇಜ್ ವಸಿಷ್ಠ ಫಿಕ್ಸ್ ದ ಡೇಟ್ ಫಾರ್ ರಾಮ ಪಟ್ಟಾಭಿಷೇಕಂ, ಇಟ್ ಗಾಟ್ ಚೇಂಜ್, ದೇರ್ ವೆರ್ ಹಡಲ್ಸ್. ಸೊ ವೆನ್ ಸಚ್ ಈಸ್ ದ ಕೇಸ್, ಈವನ್ ಫಾರ್ ಲಾರ್ಡ್ ಶ್ರೀ ರಾಮಚಂದ್ರ ಮೂರ್ತಿ ದ ಪ್ರಿನ್ಸ್, ಫಿಕ್ಸ್ ಬೈ ಸೇಜ್ ವಸಿಷ್ಠ ದ ಒನ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಓನ್ಲಿ ಸೇಜ್, ವಾಟ್ ವುಡ್ ಹ್ಯಾಪನ್ ಟು ಅಸ್? ಬಟ್ ವೆನ್ ಯು ವಾಂಟ್ ಟು ಡೂ ಎ ಬ್ಯಾಡ್ ಡೀಡ್, you decide to do something which is unsastric, avaidhi, there will be no hurdle and it will be fulfilled very smoothly. Ketta karyam seiyumbodhu tadaigal varave varadhu. And when Alvar thinks of that, and hence he prays in this verse number 20 that this particular anubhavam should live with us forever in our jeevitam, in our life. Wonderful verse, most appropriate for each one of us. If at all we have a semblance of devotion in us, we need to pray for this. Baddhena anjalina natena sirasa gatrai saro modgamaihi kantena swaragat gatena nayane nodrani bashpambuna nodkirna bashpambuna nityam tva charanaravinda yugala dhyanamrita swadina ಅಸ್ಮಾಕಂ ಸರಸೀರುಹಾಚ ಸತತಂ ಸಂಪದ್ಯತಾಂ ಜೀವಿತಂ. హే సరసీరుహాక్ష కృష్ణ, ద వన్ హూ హ్యాస్ సరసీరుహం, ద రెడ్ లోటస్ లైక్ బ్యూటిఫుల్... கரியவாகி புடை பறந்து மிளர்ந்து செவ்வரியோடிய நீண்ட பெரியவாய கண்கள் என்னை பேதமை செய்தனவே. த மோஸ்ட் பியூட்டிஃபுல் ஐஸ் ஸ்ரீ கிருஷ்ணா புண்டரீகாட்சா, பத்தேன அஞ்சலினா, சேர்க்கப்பட்ட அஞ்சலி, த ஃபோல்டட் ஹேண்ட்ஸ் விச் ஆர் க்ளூடு டுகெதர், அஞ்சலி வித் தட் அஞ்சலி முத்ரா, சரோ மோத்கமைஹி வித் த கூஸ் பிம்பிள்ஸ் ஆன் மை பாடி, த ஹேர் ஸ்டாண்டிங் ஆன் இட்ஸ் ஹெட் பிகாஸ் ஆஃப் த பக்தி அனுபவம், காத்ரை, எவ்ரி பார்ட் ஆஃப் த பாடி இஸ் மெஸ்மரைஸ்ட் பை யுவர் பியூட்டி, பை த அனுபவம், பை யுவர் கல்யாண குணார், ஸ்வரகத் கதேன கண்டேன, வென் உத்கீர்ண ஸ்வரகத் கதேன கண்டேன, வென் ஐ ஸ்டார்ட் ப்ரைசிங் யூ, வென் ஐ ஸ்டார்ட் டாக்கிங் அபவுட் யூ, வென் ஐ ஸ்டார்ட் மென்ஷனிங் எனி திங் அபவுட் யூ, தழுதழுத்த ஸ்வரம், my voice gets choked, and udkirna bashpambuna nayanena, the eyes start getting welled up with tears and it starts rolling down the cheeks when I begin to utter the praise for your vatsalyam, for your sausilyam, for your saulabhyam, for your beauty. Twacharana nayan nityam sarvakalam always twacharanaravinda yugala dhyana amrita swadina, ತ್ವಚರಣಾರವಿಂದ ಯುಗಳ ಧ್ಯಾನಾಮೃತ ಸ್ವಾಧೀನ, ಇನ್ ಆನ್ ಯುವರ್ ಪೇರ್ ಆಫ್ ಲೋಟಸ್ ಫೀಡ್ ಧ್ಯಾನಾಮೃತ ಆಸ್ವಾಧೀನ, ಧ್ಯಾನಾಮೃತ ವಿ ಶುಡ್ ಮೆಡಿಟೇಟ್ ಆನ್ ದಿಸ್ ಆನ್ ಯುವರ್ ಲೋಟಸ್ ಫೀಡ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ದ ಅಮೃತಮ್ ಈಸ್ ದ ಸ್ವೀಟೆಸ್ಟ್ ಇನ್ಸಾಟಿಯಬಲ್ ನೆಕ್ಟರ್ ದಟ್ ವಿ ಡ್ರಿಂಕ್ ವೆನ್ ವಿ ಎಂಜಾಯ್ ದಟ್ ಡ್ರಿಂಕಿಂಗ್ ದೋಸ್ ಬ್ಯೂಟಿಫುಲ್ ಲೋಟಸ್ ಫೀಡ್ contemplating of that asmakam for adiyongal these bhagavatas who are already flooded with this bhakti right now in this spur of the moment and adiyen all of us asmakam jeevitam satatam sampadyatam for adiyongal for all of us so when Alvar says all of us it includes you and me all of us jeevitam jeevanam this life satatam sampadyatam may it be like this eternally always in this anubhavam the anubhavam this bhakta anubhavam this gunamrita vaibhavam this gunamrita sagara vaibhavam this and with this anjali performing anjali mudra looking at his lotus feet looking at his divya mangala saundarya vigraham looking at the majestic divine beauty of perumal enjoying the kalyana gunas of perumal enjoying the parama dayalutvam of perumal his eternal that we need to think of and that's what we need to worry about and ekkalathilum this should be forever and ever and ever ಬದ್ಧೇನಾಂಜಲಿನ ಧ್ಯಾನಾಮೃತ ಸ್ವಾಧೀನ ದಿಸ್ ಅಂಜಲಿ ದಿಸ್ ಪರ್ಫಾರ್ಮಿಂಗ್ ಆಫ್ ಫೋಲ್ಡೆಡ್ ಹ್ಯಾಂಡ್ಸ್ ಬದ್ಧೇನ ಅಂಜಲಿನ ದಿಸ್ ಅಂಜಲಿ ತ್ವದಂಗ್ರಿ ಮುದ್ದಿಶ್ಯ ಕದಾಪಿ ಕೇನಚಿತ್ ಯಥಾ ತಥಾವಾಪಿ ಸಕೃತ್ಕೃತೋಂಜಲಿ ಆಳವಂದಾರ್ ಸೇಸ್ ಒನ್ ಅಂಜಲಿ ಈಸ್ ಅಡಿಕ್ವೇಟ್ ಫಾರ್ ಮೀ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಹೆನ್ಸ್ ದಿಸ್ ಅಂಜಲಿ ಇಟ್ ಸೆಲ್ಫ್ is now fine for him one anjali is fine for him and hence now swami mentions that but this anjali should be like a lotus flower when rama bharata's elder brother rama tanyanjali sagastrani pragrihitani nagaraihi bharata's when rama was looking at the entire residence of Ayodhya with folded hands it appeared for him as if thousands of anjalis are extending towards him thousands of lotus flower are extending towards him that anjali is accepted by Perumal says Valmiki Bhagavan so baddena means folded hands, Anjali, Anjali Mudra. This Anjali Parama Mudra, Kshipram Deva Prasadini, Sheshatvattai Unartum, Adayalamana Anjali. This Anjali declares the eternal Sheshatva, and that actually excites Bhagavan. It makes him extremely happy and excited about it. And then he says, when somebody performs Anjali, he is not begging. He is just looking at you, and he thinks that you are not seeking anything from him. Sacha mama priyaha. He says, tesham jnani nityayukta eka bhaktir vishishyate priyohi jnanino tyartam aham sacha mama priyaha. Arti, artarti, jignyasu, jnani. There are four types of bhaktas. Arti, the one who has lost wealth, and he is the one who needs more wealth. He has lost wealth, so he wants it back. The one who wants more and more health, wealth, and the one who is interested in Kaivalya, the Jivatma Swarupam, and the Jnani. Out of these four, even though all of them are bhaktas, the one who is engaged in service to me, engaged in my enjoyment, he alone is the best. He alone is the sweetest. He alone is iniyavan for me. He is most dear to me, endearing to me. Sacha mama priyaha. And that's why here the one who is not interested in any other prayojanam, ananya prayojana anjali, that is why he is the body itself. Neerai alaindu urukkindra nadumal. Your beauty simply melts my physical body. And this, you are showing your majestic beauty and making me swoon. That is what I get to see in Tirukkudandai, says Namalvar. So, do not put me the bharam on me. I cannot take care of myself anymore. And hence, I perform dandavat pranamams. And we place our head, sashtanga pranamams. And then, that is what here it talks about. And gatrai, sarva ayav avayavam. And then, swarad gatena, saramod gamai gatrehi, with pulaghangitam, with the goosebumps. Swara gat gatena, swaraha gat gataha, yasmin saha swara gat gatena, with ananda adhirekam. When we start praising him, we get completely overwhelmed by his majestic beauty, by his gunamritam, by his kalyana gunas, by his dhayalutvam, and we get carried away by that. And our voices should choke. And we get that, with that kantam, we get udkirna bashpambuna nayanena, ananda bashpam, with the tears of joy, tears of bliss, should start rolling down our cheeks. And that dhyanam is amritavat, is parama bhogyam. Dhyanasya bhogyatve vishayabhuta charanasyapi bhogyatvam artat siddham vishayasva vishayasya bhogyatvam antara dhyanasya bhogyatvam varadire. So here this dhyanam is bhogyam, and this vishayam is bhogyam, his charanam is bhogyam. And when we think of that bhogya vishayam, we would realize that it is much beyond the nectar, much beyond the amritam. Even the amritam would look like a shakai, is a thrown garbage the moment when we look at his lotus feet. And that is twacharanaravinda yugala dhyana amrita swadhina. That dhyanam on his lotus feet is equivalent to drinking the amrutam of that lotus feet, drinking the enjoyment of his lotus feet. Asmakam, for that asmakam, adiyongal, all of us, including the logatar, including you and me, sarasi ruhaksha, when we do that, when we get such wonderful anubhavam, you need to look at us, lochanabhyam pivannivaha, lochanabhyam pivanniva. When Vibhishana performed Sharanagati, Rama looked at him, completely drinking him, drinking Vibhishana with his eyes. Tamare kangalal nokai, pandainale nalale nin thiruvarulum pangayattal thiruvarulum kondu, nin koyil sheet palpadigal, kudigudi vadivanda aachayum, thondaror karuli jodivai tirandi, un tamare kangalal nokai. Thiruvayumai Namalvar says in 9.2.1, Thamare kangalal nokai, jodivai tirandi, thondaror aruli, bless us by opening your red, coral, beautiful mouth and bless us with your divine, beautiful red lotus eyes and the kataksham. And with that, we would be able to get blessed. Satatam jivitam sampadyatam. If we do that, and this particular anubhavam, ananda bashpam, and the choked throat rolling down, the tears rolling down the cheeks, and the goosebumps, all this should continue throughout our life. Hey Pundarikaksha, please bless us. That is rakshanam for us. And this needs to happen eternally in us. Kavitarkika Simmaya Kalyana Gunashaline Srimate Venkateshaya Vedanta Gurave Namaha. சர்வம் ஸ்ரீ கிருஷ்ணார்ப்பணமஸ் ஆழ்வார் எம்பெருமானார் தேசிகன் திருவடிவேசனம் நமோ நாராயணா அடியேன்.